last month, the FDA approved a new drug called Xofigo for metastatic castrate-resistant prostate cancer that is associated with symptomatic bone pain. Xofigo is a radioactive nuclear medicine called radium-223 that is injected intravenously once per month for 6 months and specifically binds to minerals in the bones, targeting sites where there is metastatic prostate cancer. Not only does it improve pain associated with metastatic prostate cancer, but it has also shown improvement in overall survival in those patients who receive it. The drug is generally well tolerated. It is associated in about 1 out of 4 patients with diarrhea, nausea, or vomiting. But those are all very mild, what we call grade 1 or 2 side effects that are very well tolerated. It can be associated in 2% of patients with impairment of the bone marrow or neutropenia or anemia. Few patients required blood transfusions following this. This is exciting, though, because in general, once prostate cancer is castrate resistant and has spread to the bones, we have not had a lot of good options on how to treat these patients. Some of them we can target isolated lesions with focal radiation therapy, which can help. But the advantage of Xofigo is that it targets all of the bone lesions. So this is just another new exciting treatment that we have in advanced prostate cancer.
Some prostate cancers are high risk, aggressive, and more likely to spread. Others are low risk, least likely to have bad outcomes. The biopsy says cancer, but current diagnostic tools provide limited information about how aggressive a man's individual disease is. So most men decide to treat prostate cancer immediately. Once treated, many men experience serious long-term side effects, like incontinence and sexual impotence. Immediate treatment isn't always needed. But right now, a man can't be sure if his cancer is the kind that is likely to require treatment or if he's okay to wait for now. What if there was a test that could determine how aggressive prostate cancer is? Genomic Health is developing a new test to do just that. By reviewing the underlying biology of the tumor and using genes from multiple biologic pathways, the test can predict the aggressiveness of prostate cancer when diagnosed, allowing a man to make a more informed treatment decision with confidence, taking care of himself with more information and greater peace of mind.